You might say I'm a little crazy or like zapping a head. If I reveal to you that I wish you were dead, it's not personal, just malicious or sad. It's the price you pay when you just conjure me mad. It's not a promise, a threat, a lyric, a rant. It's a calm yourself, meditated, step by step plan. If you find yourself concerned or paranoid or impaired, I wouldn't find that cowardice, so wouldn't be as scared. And I'll gouge out your eyes with a crack addict's spoon. Your legs are iris like exploding balloons. And fingering the sockets that glared me suppressed. I'm sure not emotionally unstable or holding a grudge. I just eradicate my enemies like Windex kill smudge. I never abide to violence, that's clearly immature. I just only solve predicaments with silverware and art. I assure I'm not a hypocrite, but I'm my word. After all of this honesty, these looks are absurd. I'll show you how to smile from the west to the east.
My analyzing credit cards and rusty old keys.
Blood adds to character and brings out your teeth. Will rest in peace, lovely and peacefully estranged.